Rajasthan's chief minister has now appealed to an interesting person, to the prime minister. He's written to Prime Minister Modi. Harsha, what are the details of the letter by the chief minister?
Yes, it's very interesting. The letter is dated 19th of July, but it's only been released today by the Chief Minister's office. Interestingly, it talks about horse trading. It says horse trading is rampant. It talks about how Rajiv Gandhi and Atal Bihari Vajpayee had both, through various legislations, tried that defection should not happen. Mm-hmm. It then talks about Corona and says right now, the main focus should be on people, on public. And then it names Gajendra Singh Shekhawat. It says Gajendra Singh Shekhawat and some ambitious leaders are involved in this in Rajasthan. It was done in Madhya Pradesh. And then it ends with a sort of a note of appeal to the Chief Minister, saying, to the Prime Minister, I beg your pardon, saying that probably you have fully not been made aware of the facts and you are being misled. And then he ends by saying that we are sure that truth will prevail and our government will last out. So sort of, writing a letter, telling Narendra Modi, the Prime Minister, that perhaps you are not aware of fully what's going on, clearly saying horse trading, saying the federal structure of democracy is being destroyed, and naming Gajendra Singh Shekhawat, who's a minister in the Modi cabinet, in that letter.
Coming on a day, Harsha, when Ashok Gehlot's brother has been raided by the central agency, the enforcement directorate, in an 11-year-old case. Also, we hear that the chief minister's son's aide has also been summoned. So the pressure building up on the Rajasthan chief minister, that letter to the prime minister, let's see how he responds. But of course, the battle is now in the Supreme Court, with the speaker, C.P. Joshi, going to the Supreme Court. A Supreme Court bench led by Justice Arun Mishra will be hearing that case tomorrow.